homeless woman was arrested over the weekend for allegedly throwing scalding water at a Starbucks barista after an employee told her not to spend more than 10 minutes in the bathroom. Listen to this. Workers at the Starbucks on H Street in downtown Modesto say Marcy Katz was a regular there and would often stay in the bathroom for long periods of time. Well, the employee, who she allegedly threw the hot water on, had first and second degree burns to his face and neck.